A heart attack is actually not extremely uncommon during pregnancy. It's also possible to develop cardiomyopathy. You can have fluid overload that challenges the heart. There are several other less common complications that can occur, but most of those are risk factor dependent. The four biggest risk factors for developing heart disease during pregnancy include being African American descent, age over 40, pre-existing high blood pressure, and obesity. Symptoms of heart attack or injury during pregnancy can be the same as the ones that occur outside of pregnancy, such as chest pain or discomfort in your mid-sternal area. In women, you can have other symptoms such as shoulder pain. But in pregnancy, you can have additional symptoms such as persistent elevation of the heart rate above 120 beats per minute while at rest, abnormal fluid retention during pregnancy. A lot of the symptoms that suggest heart disease are similar to the symptoms that occur during pregnancy anyway. The most important thing to do to promote good cardiovascular health during pregnancy is come into pregnancy healthy. Try to be active and fit leading into pregnancy. Try to maintain a good healthy diet leading into pregnancy and exercise. The value of exercise can't be underscored enough. Women who come into pregnancy very fit tend to have a healthier, lower risk of complications of multiple types throughout pregnancy.